So the Audi RS7 does have a hidden spoiler in the back, which automatically deploys at speeds of above 60 miles an hour. But if you're in the mood for flexing, then you can deploy it manually by clicking this button right here. I would keep it up about 99% of the time because I just want to flex and I can be a child sometimes.